Acer campestre, hedge maple. The leaves have rounded lobes, and it's pubescent on the underside. The milky sap will flow when it's warm. The buds have very loose scales to them. The tree is generally branched to the ground, especially if it's unpruned, and the bark is exfoliating in long, thin strips and is a tan color.